question, Nora.
I'm just making sounds in my face. They weren't even words. Like, don't worry about it.
I was thinking about going on.
Denon's not easy if you want to play melee. But yes, he is the first main ever in the most popular game.
Long con.
Which is why I'm fucked for the reverse date.
I didn't expect to win anything, so I was just thinking about going. Like someone having a main club in a game or stuff like that.
Just like, if you go 50-50, I'd rather go on 0-2, or I can like make it.
Yep, bro.
Like my, technically my main in PM is Pit, but I'm like Mark most of the time. Like you would have, you almost would have had to play Pit here.
I don't know how to play Pit at all, so that's convenient for me.
If I actually would have went Pit when we played the first time, then I'd probably have well, just kind of a
battle. Oh, well, our battle.
This is not Mark.
No, you're not Mark.
Yeah, I keep forgetting that. I keep trying to play like I'm Mark. I'm bad at Mark anyways. It's not a good combination.
Well, jeez.
That was a fun experience.
Yeah, sorry, we're telling
that. Back to friendlies?
I think they have to. I think they're literally just running this the whole time. This is the only.
No!
This is the only thing that they're doing reverse.
Yeah, yeah.
Fox wins an extra 55-45, but the other two bleed. Just because of Huffer only die.
What about Falcon?
Falcon? 55-45 with Falcon's favorites. Huff? 55-45 with Ness's favorites. Alright, I think they're first.
Roy, more like, did the Roy, more like, did the, yeah.
There's no other Nesses in this bracket though, it makes me sad.
Fuck Ness.
I get it.
Oh no. That's not legal. That's not legal.
No, it's
God damn it. Really bad at this. Okay, I'll just do the band thing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Black. I love the Gibson Black.
I knew it was coming, but I thought I could do it.
So you'll be playing Samus.
Alright.
I play Lucas.
Alright. Okay, no, you win 2-0. I can't play Lucas.
Wait. Really?
I actually don't want... I'd rather do well in teams than in person.
Okay.
Maybe.
I get that. I'm in the sheet group right now. I'd rather not be in the sheet group.
For actual tournament.
So,
you can have 2-0. Sorry for that.
Alright, that's fine.
I did not get out of the
game. I'm actually still in the double bracket.
Do you want to just wait on the match?
Don't
set up someone for it. I will.
Yes. I'm going to practice my Kirby.
Then,
the Kirby.
I'll practice fucking...
I really wish I knew how to play Kirby again. It's been so long.
It's
very, it's touchy. You have to make a lot of really important decisions very, very quickly. Kirby doesn't really have neutral options.
Yeah,
it just sort of has react. He can just react to the neutral one.
Yeah.
He can't do much else. But
his
past game
was
beautiful.
Yeah.
I couldn't find him. This?
Wow. I'd chain grab other floaties with that down throw. You are the
You're the first floaty I've seen who's so floaty and light that I can't even chain grab them.
Now, Kirby is secretly a Fire Emblem player, because I'm pretty sure he wins against all of them except Floyd.
Really?
He just has all the... He has all the things that Fire Emblem characters hate. It's just like, oh, you want to grab? Nah. You just DI out of everything, and you just get them super easily.
Kirby is a super rock
player.
Oh, that's just because it's Captain.
Oh, that pivot didn't have to grab though. You dare
oh,
him.
Oh, disgusting.
No, it's you just dare Ike, and then when he tries to come back, you do it again.
Yes.
And he tries to come back, you just do it again until he dies. It's beautiful. Kirby's dare is literally broken.
Final call for melee singles for anyone interested. Final call for melee singles.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, I have no anything. Whoa! Alright. Let's do this for a while.
Kirby doesn't get anything good from the Fire Emblem characters. It's just the only time where she gets like worse versions of it.
Woohoo! What? Kirby players when I play that get frustrated.
Yeah, I imagine.
We'll just go like take my Sonic skin and just start just spam homing attack.
Yeah, it's like Kirby bops Sonic so hard it's sad. It's just like Sonic wants to approach, and Kirby's just like,
yo,
I'm just gonna throw my foot out there, and you're gonna run into it, and you're gonna.
I want to see what you do to fastballers, so I'm just gonna go Falcon. Because I've never seen like a good Kirby, so I want to see what happens.
I'm not a good Kirby.
Oh. Holy shit! Anybody work? No, let me get the people's elbow. Oh.
Oh,
fuck you. Uh-oh.
Special connection is kind of hard for Kirby sometimes.
No,
not the five.
You guys ready?
Alright,
Carson. Oh, did you hear it? Nope. I did not.
I could go through for sake.
Oh!
The thing is, like, once Kirby gets stuck in shield, it's really hard to, like, safely get out of it.
Uh-oh. Oh, nice.
Oh, you dare! But that was
I just tried to, like, get a reverse up here, like, I was storing, like, just instantly. Whoa! No! Alright!
That's supposed to go like that.
You did the dare, but you didn't do it right. I did Dan's thing. I won Dan.
Dan's easy.
I played the
board game. Four ices. Yeah. So we were deciding our second year.
You go to Falcon, I go to
Sport. It was about as racist as you might have. Kind of thing would count.
fool.
Do you even know this world
exists? Oh no, I'm dead!
Dude, the Ganon door fucking works. There's
yeah,
others,
like
the best.
You just run into people and then zoom down.
Holy shit!
Holy shit! Oh my god!
Oh. My up tilt's so good! Smash 64! Let's go! Chip!
Oh!
Yeah. Upsie! Damn it!
The loot!
Well, you see,
No!
I can't be doing that.
100%. My up tilt is not as good.
I just want Smash 64 up tilt. Because it would be literally 3 times bigger than my entire hitbox. And that is beautiful.
Did you just low profile my side beat with your fucking? Is this real? Is this how this matchup works? You just duck and then hit me.
I just duck and you can't do anything about it.
But fair, you can't duck fair. It hits the ground.
Oh. And then I can punish with like fair and the down tilt and I should have grabbed.
What the? Oh, I'm dead.
It's okay, I don't make this character anymore. Oh shit. Oh, let's see.
Diggies.
Oh!
Shit. Oh. Yeah, I did. I mean, fuck it, I have the money, so.
All $2?
Yeah.
That was almost cool.
No. What? How? Your hurtbox is the size of my head.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Oh, I may have been daggering again. Holy shit, what is happening? I don't know.
Oh, fuck,
I'm dead. I'm a fraud. Oh.
Oh, no, I hate that hitbox.
No.
Down there was not the right choice.
It would have been the right choice if I hit it.
This is true. Alright. We're going to preview our reverse.
Oh, God.
Fucking gross, dude.
Yeah, that's... I don't even know if I want to see this.
Preview. You can look at the stage.
Dude, just spin the way you got this. Spin harder. Look at this neutral.
Oh, whoopsie.
And spam neutral, I bet Ness can't even stop it. Except if he shields, fuck that. Oh shit!
I got caught in a thing.
We're actually something that we're not.
I'm gonna coach hardcore and spread things.
I'm showing you the secret to heaven.
It's doing okay for a while.
Oh, it's playing Castlevania music. Hi. No, do up for him. Oh my god. Oh, jeez.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Not like this.
Oh my goodness. This ain't Smash 4, you can't be doing that. You're stupid.
This is a matchup.
This is in fact a matchup.
You guys might win by now. You guys could have played by now.
I don't think he wants to. Because he has to play the sheep later and he doesn't want to, like,
I see.
Oh. So he's just giving me the 2-0.
Okay.
Oh, perfect combos. Perfect combos, let's go. Kirby's near his side, broken in half.
All right. Yeah!
Kirby's mallet is better.
What the fuck? Did you see the upbeat, like, graphic just get stuck for a second? What was that?
Kirby awesomeness.
Yeah, the game can't handle it. Kirby's so good.
Oh! Oh, rip.
What? Taco Bell? No, okay.
No!
I've been waiting for a while.
My hard read!
I'm going to go eat like shit, I'll be right back.
No.
It is 505.
It was supposed to hit you.
So you think I can do what you can?
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I deserve this.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What is happening? Oh, that was your grab. Oh, no! Nice. Oh, holy. Oh. Oh my! Get away from me. Oh. Thanks, Waddle. You the bro is fun.
Who do you normally play DM with?
Like, in real life?
Yeah.
That guy?
Where's Sio?
He's scary.
What? He's oh, scary. Yeah. No, he's super good at stuff.
Where's what?
He's Knight. Is he still here?
Yeah, he's right there.
Oh, oh shit.
Yeah, I think I'm going to lose. You're up in reverse. Whenever you're
ready. Oh, who versus who?
You are playing Carson.
Yeah, he's in doubles for a while.
Not right now. Do you have to play him in reverse?
No, sorry.
Oh god, no, wait. You're making him play Ganondorf?
Yes. I know. It's fine. I knew the moment I entered that everyone had a pocket Ganondorf. No, it's fine.
But it's okay. If we meet, I don't.
I just wanted to meet another Ganon player and do dittos. That was all I wanted from the bracket.
If we meet, I could be a Ganon main if you want.
You could probably convince him to do Ganon dittos. 100% sure.
Yo, Sai!
Yo, Diego!
What?
You gotta do a reverse main or whatever for PM. Also,
I suck.
Yeah, you gotta do that right now.
He wants to do Ganon dittos with you. He's a Ganon main.
I'll do
Ganon dittos. See, I told you.
Go.
There you go.
You were right. You were right.
This
Am I supposed to like stick to all Ganons? Is that what?
No, it's you're supposed to play your opponent's main, so I'd play like Wolf and you play Ganon.
Right.
But if you're willing, I would very much rather get into it.
So you can play your main.
Yes, I am begging you to do that.
All right. That's cool. It's a good question. Because, like,
I can think of a character.
I would say, there's not as much end lag or land lag for Tether as it is for, like, Captain Falcon or Ganon landing. So you could probably, like, ledge jump, get past her, and do, like, an air back that way. Or maybe a back air, but you would probably be able to hit the sweet spot back there. So I would say, probably, like, run past her, or, like, jump past her in air, and get her back off stage. Because eventually, like, Sheik or Falcon or whatever, she's gonna, it's just, like, ledge her. She's just gonna die. Yeah.
Oh.
It is kind of weird that to grab Tether. So, I mean, there are some characters that just like kill Tethers any time they try to grab the flash.
Yeah. Oh my god! Oh, shit.
Are you doing down throw? I think you're doing it, but. Oh, yeah, it's me. And also, the chamber that stopped working because I don't want to.
Oh no!
Is that the one Sabon's at?
Yeah.
You guys destroyed it, didn't you?
we teamed.
Oh, 18,
we did double Roy. But after, hey, so he got drunk, so he realized he couldn't play Roy anymore. So he ended up going Ganondorf, and I was there first. I didn't enter single that because like it started way later than it would have, but I was still playing kind of people.
Thank you for agreeing with that.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
I beat him on my play. I can't beat him in person.
Yeah.
How'd that go?
How do you think it
goes? Oh, Ganon did us.
It's once again, they're pretty volatile, but...
Yeah, it's not something. Yeah.
Oh, they have, like, Pico.
Who's Pico listed as? What's his name? Well, that could be fun for you.
If you're looking for a friendly, I'll play for you.
Alright.
Let's fucking go. Totally cheated my warming up, but I'm Kirby.
This is going to be amazing.
Is it though?
I don't know how this magic works. I don't even know how Squirtle works.
Practice.
Oh no!
I'll save you!
No, my slidiness, I just went right off the stage.
Your dad sounds
super good.
Oh, disgusting.
You made it.
Fuck you, now save me. Oh.
Alright, feel about that coming up.
I am not gonna go Squirtle. That is going to be sad when I have to play that. Although you'll be playing Dorf, so Squirtle Dorf is not.
Yeah.
You're playing Roy when you play me.
Oh.
That Squirtle's for Pete.
You're right.
I'm not gonna make it
that far.
I thought he said he was.
No, he's not.
Alright, never mind. You may never have to play Squirtle.
My water's open.
You ready?
Yep.
Alright, let's do this thing.
Sorry to make you wait.
Oh, good.
Is this a friendly or is this a bracket?
This is bracket. First mains.
Who do you play?
First mains. You are Sonic.
Sonic.
Sonic. Sure. I don't know if he has custom controls though. Hold the elephant faster. Oh, oh man, I don't know what to do.
When's the bracket start?
Do you actually have some semblance of what to do with Sonic?
Not really, no.
Whenever there's a Sonic picture,
you heard,
Oh, there we go!
Okay.
Meteor. His Sonic Spike is his down air with like a Jiggles kind of hitbox. Jiggles rest hitbox.
This is how my whole bracket's gonna be. This is gonna be hilarious.
Sec, I want to start. Let me call Melee soon.
Yeah. Sean, you're my hero.
Melee singles player. Bracket will be starting right now. I'm going to start calling out names and trying to pair you guys off as best I can. All right, first things first. I need Mass Effect.
Hey, yo, stop your melee friendly.
Can you guys please stop all friendlies at this moment so we can get matches paired off? Chaos, you stay. You're going to be playing Mass Effect. Gumball, U.S. You're playing Awapa. Awapa. Right there, okay. You guys are on the silver team. Sepko. Where are you? You're playing Clawing Melons.
I guess I'll ban Yoshi Story. And and Green Hill Zone. Alright. What? I think you were one, right?
Yeah. I'm cool with it. Most of the next people left. You guys will be on repeating on the ends here. And this one's already brackets. And I will continue to call out pairings as set up for you. No one's missing right now.
Let's go reverse main.
As set up for you, I will call out the call out.
Did you already try twice?
Oh, yeah, you should be playing right.
Please.
Okay, I'll give it a second.
Stop playing that game.
I can't.
No, that's actual bragging. First base.
What?
One of them just came out. It's okay. Lab! You and U.S. Fedora are going to be on the stream setup.
Alright.
Oh, Fedora left? Okay. Okay,
that's... Okay. Paco! Yes! Now you know, Carso! Rob is broke. You dead, dude? It's Rob. Not like this. Yes, dude.
Oh, is this the reverse main?
Yeah.
No.
I was learning how to play Zero Suit at the end.
Yeah, you're getting it. You're getting it down. But I could just down smash. It was good. We have to play
No shit, you better take bracket again.
I mean, wrong. I'm the best Rob in the Midwest.
Apparently nothing yet.
Alright.
If it ends well for us, we're watching, but not if we're in the vicinity. Oh yeah. Have you got banana pepper seeds in here? That is actual pain. You're an idiot. I want fireball cider.
Fireball is shit.
No, I don't like it by itself. I like that sort of like cinnamon whiskey in apple cider. That's about it. I don't care. It's better than the beer. Nope, I would not. No.
That's what you had to do.
Now we can't
Yeah, three times.
Bro, you only did it once. You're just salty.
But he only did
silence.
Once.
You and Jake.
I'm
hold on, I got a report.
Why do they report like
that? Does make sense. Your
plank. Yeah,
Kirby still gets it. He's the only one who can still do warlock punch. Although his sword taunt thing is actually pretty great.
Well, you can't even hear.
No, exactly.
So
I think it has.
Yeah, I know. I'm
Thank you. try out your Lucas?
Yeah, I've played Lucas a little bit. Never in front of him, though.
Yeah, he's a... Oh, well, there's that.
So, I mean, I know very little, but that still helps, I guess.
You and I can see each other.
Yeah, we might. That'll be gross. Me just like dancing around, not doing anything, trying to get you to forward smash. It'll be real gross. Who else? Alright, I'm trying to think who else I'm going to have to play as. I'm going to practice with Sonic.
No!
Sonic is actually pretty.
You're not allowed to do that.
Why am I not allowed to do that?
Good.
It seems completely legit to me.
Calling bullshit.
Why are you calling bullshit? We're practicing.
Oh, I like the run speed actually.
Jason can buy one to,
Oh, what's your name?
I've made
clocks. Oh, that's easy. Alright.
Don't advance.
I think I played Sonic for the first time yesterday. He's pretty okay. He's easy to learn.
I may wind up just having
to learn. I wouldn't say easy to learn. Easy to be good at low level. I like that graphic.
Yeah. It's pretty good. Actually, kind of like this. Like, actually, he's that good of his brother. She didn't carry this time, I guess. Very good of him. It's pretty good.
I main an S and yeah, I made like a lot.
Yeah, I'm much better with Ness.
Ness seems like a better character.
Lucas is one of those. At top levels, Lucas is insane. Yeah.
Two? First base or
zero?
First base. Do a short hop tap on B when you do forward rolls, and you actually get a good forward.
Yeah, that's. We're literally going like, I need to figure out how to move. This is basic attacks. We're not doing like advanced tech. We're like, hit the B button and have it hit the opponent. Like, is where we are right now.
Alright, I'm practicing. Practicing my Roy?
Okay, not against me.
Why not?
We're not doing our phantom potential with a spinal kick right now. You're gonna get it, you're gonna get all fresh if he comes.
Alright,
you can deal.
I had to play right. He's pretty funny.
Stupid swords. That man, I can punch people with their fists.
Apparently he's nowhere as close to Marth as I thought he was.
Nah, he's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's not an easy transition.
I played Melee Roy, and that was like Melee Roy and Hit Roy were very different.
Yeah, Hit Roy is like legit.
Yeah.
Has anyone in Melee Singles not been informed of who they're playing yet? Are you all sure that you're in threat? If not, come see me.
Nope. Ow.
Yeah, I just had to learn how to play Lucas in 2 seconds, and it was not fun.
No! Clap! With reverse wind, it's also, like, knowing how to play the person, but also, like, just hoping that the other person doesn't know how to play
your guy.
And I made Mark. So,
oh,
it's
yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah, a hit person with a sword is usually at least somewhat straightforward.
Yeah. Like, at least, like, anyone can just rely on, like, go kind of close to him, like, forward smash until you get in.
Yeah.
Nope. And I probably should have went hit second game, but I didn't. And then that would have made it so much easier.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like Lucas Pitt, I probably didn't know. Lucas Mark, I'm just kind of like learning how much strength it'll take to dig my grave.
The way it was meant to be.
No!
I beat someone in Bailey, I don't know what to do with my life now.
Oh no. Who are you playing?
I play Sheik, like a soulless bastard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, you're done.
I'm still waiting for Oro to not be in Melee Double.
Yeah, they're in Grands. With my luck, they'll go 10 games. As long as
you guys
play. I'm gonna take one spot. No, yeah, just to spite them.
I think they're also waiting for Oro.
How angry
yeah.
I know! Every time I do it, I'm like, oh yeah, up smash is real bad. I can't do it.
When I was messing with Sonic, that happened to me all the time.
You're playing him when you're ready. Be in reverse.
Did you play up for us, please?
Huh?
Did you play up for us, please?
The Peach hit the Sheik. Barely lost.
last round. So the guy who plays me taught me how to play. Also got me. Yeah, actually my mentor. I've never beat him in a field. Even though I probably had like general skill level longer, like, he was a master, but he just knows my play. And it's the fucking worst. I outplayed him in that set really well. We just couldn't quite do that. The cheap Gucko was flying out of his fucking mind. I couldn't touch him. And usually I do well in cheap.
Oh, I don't have the speed down to I love buses down there.
Oh, yeah.
You play Samus,
yeah. What's yours?
Kirby.
Alright. Hey, we played round one. Right?
Yeah. Forgot about that.
Sure.
Good
luck, man.
That ain't it. That's not it. That's not the one.
You're choosing my color too. I like this.
You play green?
Yeah. I know they play green. But we were on Legacy, so I haven't tried them yet. It's gonna be good.
I'm
I'm a bam Greenland and
went to a
target
like
how do you do the sign up fee thing?
You do a fee and then you like slide it over. That's the best way I can explain it.
Okay,
like
quarter sword podcast.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, now we're clear.
I like that. Band Dreamland and
I'm
Mass Effect. Who is Mass Effect?
This Why am I alive?
Yeah, you have. Just so you know, I'm gonna beat his beach ball.
Yeah. I didn't advertise people. That wasn't actually planned. But then all the videos that I'm sure about, like, I'm like, alright, I guess I'm running this. I'll run it after the other one. Like, it just kind of took off.
What?
That's funny.
Does up air do nothing?
Oh, bye Waddle, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'll join you soon, little Waddle.
Holy shit, did you power shield that?
I think he did, because it went back towards me.
Yo, this Bowser is lit.
Oh, bro, let's do Bowser Dinos next.
Actually, I probably have a match coming up. My name's Bracken.
Well, here's
how did your PM
pretty decent.
Did you place?
Actually, I might still be in it because I had multiple lives.
Oh, it's still going on?
No, I don't think so.
Oh.
Alright.
How about the reverse mains bracket?
That one I'm definitely buying.
Oh.
Oh,
just grabbing right out of that shit. Woo!
Holy shit.
Think I'm behind Justin. Which one is there on you?
Oh!
Uh oh. I'm fucking dead. Oh shit.
How am I alive? It's like all the
If it worked though.
What? Okay, so seriously,
God damn it, Silas. Fucking did a little lick. Oh, let's go. Let's do this shit. Yes, two stage.
Upstage.
What does that mean? IKYS. I mean IKMS. Oh, God, shit.
Oh, God, shit.
Oh, no. Who? Oh my god. Don't do it. Alright, look at this. Damn it! Damn it!
I am obviously not playing this game. Something's
dramatic down here. Oh no, I fucked up.
Dude, I'm so good.
He's taking your identity.
Seriously. That was nice, I guess.
It's just like, oh, you want to approach? Fadeaway pair. Fadeaway pair, downward tech chase, and hit bodies. Sonic Kirby matchup in an upside.
Diego, is that tournament?
Yeah.
Alright.
Have you ever seen a pod game versus a beating girl?
You almost did it.
Did you invest in Salty Highlights, maybe? Did you talk about it?
No, I don't know. No, Gamma. Like, Kage the Warrior, Highlight,
Gamma, and did you invest in the Salty Highlights guy?
Yeah, I know.
Bro.
Well, anyway, so it was a game that did all the, like,
stop doing that shit.
I deserve this.
Oh, you stop.
It's like
Ah. Baby blue Wario. Alright,
smash that. Is that the fat man?
You ready for it? Let's calm down now.
You're supposed to chain grab with a forward throw.
Fuck that. Oh, wait, shit. Oh, you win.
What?
He got the phone. It's over. See ya.
Balance. Are you bracket right now?
Nope. Oh, no.
Are you in the game? You can take over here. We're kicking you out for the friendlies. Sorry, Sean.
No. Jesus. Six Ike combos, though.
You should have seen me at the beginning when I did like five bears because I auto killed or edge kids.
It is recorded. Holy shit.
You reminded me. Now I'm fucking hyped. I'm making a highlight reel of stupid Ike stuff.
I'm gonna dip back.
How's it going?
Good.
Why did that hit you?
I think
I'm pissed.
All right. What did I
get? I mean, Lucas.
Nice dicks.
Yeah.
That was a Dacus?
Yeah, dude, you're doing Dacuses. Aren't you doing them on purpose?
No, I'm just dash canceling up smash. Like, I'm just jump canceling up smash.
Oh. Dude, do a Dacus.
I can't.
Shut. Fuck, I can't do one now. I said Lucas.
Damn, not damage, Sean. I thought you weren't bragging. I need you to play melee.
Oh, alright. They need to go to the right. Let's go, guys. This is. Oh, there's a bracket match.
Yeah, and I need you for melee. Goldfinger.
I'm gonna watch you. Are you playing Ganon?
In melee, yes.
Yeah.
You're playing Goldfinger. Cool. Can I do a real quick mission to record?
Let me just.